So I moved to California from Iowa when I started working at Backblaze, and one of the things that happened when we started doing the friends and family drive farming was I gave my father a call and I was like, hey, I might be moving home pretty soon. And so he was concerned. And so I told him, you know, we need you to go around every Best Buy and Costco in Des Moines, Iowa, and get every 3 terabyte hard drive that you can, and then you know, media mail them over here in the slowest container possible to save on shipping costs. So we would get a couple shipments from them. Some of them had like 50, 60 hard drives, and we had to lug them up the stairs, and they were all external hard drives, so we had to take them out and then put them in the pods.